Watch out, man. Mr. Andrew, Mr. Primary Steward, up there sitting on the high ass and on the mansion on the hill. Our poor people are suffering. Can you imagine? We got a shop a while ago, we go buy one, a few little things to make some breakfast. You understand me? I say, look at me bike, yeah. One bread, one juice, piece of salt fish, and $1,700 to blood clot. Eh? Me feel like only weird is a problem I can resolve. And poor people start live good life. And if you come down far out of your mansion and hill out of your castle and get a 9-to-5 job, work a 9-to-5 job, collect the money for the week and see if you can pay none of your bills, buy grocery, you understand what me I say? And send up picking them to school, we are suffer to blood clot. We don't make you all of the money. Eh? We don't claim so we don't raise pay. And every tax for everything gone up, every food product. Then I see them thing. We don't take away an income poop. We don't take away a fool. We are idiot. Eh? There's no changes. As some little dummy that people jump up. Pay a raise. How they pay every raise? When everything and tax gone up and everything. And the same thing. We don't care a trick we don't do to an idiot. Move on a blood clot.